So during this time too, Dakota, you were a car salesman, correct?
Yes.
And you recently just quit your job as well.
Yep. Yeah. So I sold cars for about 6 years. And then I sold at Hyundai for a long time and did pretty well there. So I was salesperson of the year for 4 years in a row, had 33 months of salesperson of the month. So I did pretty well. I enjoyed it too. I really
like, was
that
a consecutive streak?
Not all of it was consecutive. Almost. There was almost one entire year, but I took 2 weeks vacation one month. And so a guy beat me by, I know, but no, I think
you can't be taking vacation.
You should see the number of plaques in his room, like in his office.
I think the longest streak I ever had was 16 months, but it wasn't in the entire year. It was like, you know, half the year another time, but
But you know, at Future Flipper, we give awards every mastermind. So I don't know if you've ever won one. Have you won one yet?
We got one and we weren't here for the one. Okay. That was the only one that we missed.
All right. So you got one award. You know, we'll see if you can get one this quarter here. I don't know. I don't know what the awards are. Roham and the team, and they all picked them. So we'll see.
You guys have like a best podcast award or anything?
You know, well, Clint the Closer, he had a pretty good podcast last quarter.
Snap. I'll say Bockel Brothers too. I was like, dang, they had a good podcast.
Yeah, Boakley's had a good one. So, you know, you started, you join up with Tony, you join up with your partner Logan, you know, you're still selling cars, being a beast at that. You know, and I tell people this all the time, those who are good at selling always crush it at investing, because it's just, you're selling a different thing. I mean, you're selling, you know, homeowners on, you know, doing a deal with you, you're selling lenders on funding you, you're selling, you know, contractors on giving you a good deal. Like, you negotiate everything in life. Right. Everything is sales, whether you know it or not. And so if you wonder why, you know, you're always like getting a bad deal or something, it's because you suck at sales.
Right. Yeah, I'll say the nice thing that we tried to set up too was like how car sales is, they do all the marketing for you and then they just bring the customers in. So that's what Tony basically did, is like, all right, I'm going to go bring all the customers to us. So
yeah, for sure.